New details tonight. A survivor of the crash that killed three Indiana State students say they were returning from a house party and that everyone had been drinking. That's according to a report from the sheriff's office there. 18-year-old Christian Eubanks from Waukegan was among those killed Sunday morning when the car he was riding in slammed into a tree. Weather may have also been a factor. The report says the roadways were flooded after thunderstorms.